What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove all images from your Word document. Maybe you got a Word document from someone that was filled with images that aren't adding any value. Or maybe you got carried away creating a document and were the person who loaded it up with images. No matter the reason, if you need to quickly get rid of the images in your Microsoft Word doc, Microsoft makes it easy to do that. Now let's walk through the steps to remove all images from your Word document. Step 1. Open the Microsoft Word document on your computer that you want to remove all of the images from. Step 2. Make sure the Home tab is selected in the menu along the top of the screen. Home menu options will be shown in the ribbon. Step 3. Find the Editing section in the ribbon and then click Replace in that section. The Find and Replace box pops up on the screen. Step 4. Enter the caret symbol followed by a G in the Find What field. What you enter should look like what I have entered on the screen. Click Replace All after entering this text. A pop-up box shows up letting you know how many replacements were made, which means that all of the pictures were removed from your Microsoft Word document. Again, the only downside to this is that you may still need to go through your Word doc and remove spaces where there were previously images. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.